What's cracking? Welcome to the channel. Fucking thought I'd do a little video. I'm gonna come out here, fly Mount Tibberagargan here in Queensland. Gonna do a little bit of, I don't know, long range ish. Gonna throw the GRL up there, running the 6-inch GRL. It's a T motor stack. It's got the Vista in there with the Action 4 on it, running Lie Ion. Plus the Radio Master. I don't know, thought I'd do some more videos, a bit more of like flying, what's involved with the flying. But yeah, you can see there's some people up the fucking top up there already. You can see torches and shit going. Just waiting for the golden hour to kick in. Probably get this fucking cranking and get the sats fucking hooked and see where we go. Pretty fucking nippy. What I'm doing is like plotting out. I just flew up there before, test fly. Might come up there. There's people standing on that point up the top over there where that bit comes out, face. I'll cruise up there and then come across, dive down this side, and sweep some of this shit down here. Or sweep it and then go up it. So that's the plan. Bit more in depth on it. Here's the setup. It's a GRL titanium. Got the big antenna on it. It's that. It's a Flyfish Osprey, I think. iFlight motors, T motor stack, ELRS Radio Master. I only use Radio Master. It's a Radio Master controller. It's 2000 watts. Moxon, cranking it up, seeing how it goes. But yeah, hoping to do some more of this sort of content and make things FPV related, see what goes into it. And a lot goes into these videos and people don't see it. All right, the other one's pissing me off. This one's working. So I mean, people don't understand what goes into this shit. Sit there, I got fucking camera problems, losing time. Hey, that sun's coming up mid. A bit of fucking that. Doing weird shit. Yeah, finally that might fucking work. Yeah, come out here fucking today to fly the fucking mountain. Camera fucking issues and shit, but yeah. Yeah. Get it. Thank you.
That roo.
Fuck yeah.
Kangaroos and stuff sitting over there.